I'm pretty.
What?
In my family, I'm the pretty one. You know, my eyes and my smile and my body. I mean, you should see me with a shirt on. It's kind of ridiculous. But my family is smart, driven, crazy overachievers, you know, and they look like they're smart. They don't look like me, which has its perks, except that my family treated me like I'm pretty. They expected nothing from me. Ever. Never pushed me, never thought to. So I had to push myself. Hard.
You're actually more than the pretty face you make yourself out to be.
But I'm taking the time with Avery because he's a quick learner.
Besides, this is why you're the governor.
Let's not pretend being beautiful is a burden. Now, come on, Mrs. Johnson's nose isn't going to fix itself. How about a little sparkle? There it is.
I really know what I'm doing now, so I'm good. Plastic's posse's gonna live on. Because I can take it from here.